What do you think, Amoeba? Do you think I can finish this game within one sitting? Touchdown! Plan to sit for two more hours. I'm trying to wrap this up around 8 at least. Ouchies. Red Eye of Sauron. Someone would have to use the kicker on in LMMS. Okay, so now I'm in a bit of a pickle. God, you guys mostly made their stuff on in LMMS. I mean, hey, for all I know, it might be. Where's the Eric Satie music? Indeed. Right. So I went to the completely wrong direction. Sorry. I gotta take a leak. Right, well, I might as well go get some coffee in the meantime. Back in a moment. Oi. Welcome back. I've had a beer. Woo. I've sadly had to been abstaining for a little bit because of the fucking eye that I've been having. My right eye has been fucking up again, so that's been wonderful. Been to a doctor? Yes, I have. I was yeah, last Thursday gave me some eye drops, and well, the only thing I can do is wait for next Monday to see how things react on go. I'm on antibiotic drops now, so we'll have to see how things go. Jeez, indeed. What can you do? In better news, at least it doesn't hurt. It aches a little bit on occasion, but other than that, it's fine. That's good. Yep. I have to say it, I'm sorry. Ah, I feel cheated. Shenanigans. You said it. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, wait, I'm stupid, I'm stupid, I'm stupid. Kind of what the actual purpose of this jumping box is supposed to be. Yeah, like, what's the action supposed to use in this world that's not gameplay related? What? I mean, at best, maybe like crushing something, but you know, you would imagine they would be more mobile then. Right, come on, I'll be out here. So apparently the Playdead guys aren't as smart as they think they are. Yeah, that's right, Vince. Bully some professional game makers. That'll go well for you. Something. Yeah, 25, I think. Fucking dog. I think we might be up to 30 now. Who knows? Maybe 20, let's say 27. Fuck you, dog. So fucking close as well. Back off. You too. Just fucking mind the fucker, there's the fucking bombs. Fuck off. There we are. Wonder if Mick Foley would sue if I would use his smiling face and a thumbs up as a emote. Ask him. Well, who knows? Then again, I should probably also wonder about if WWE is going to sue me if I do it. Didn't know you weren't following me before, Amoeba. Just found a button. Yes, the button makes funny noises. Resilient lot, these people. Get the Olympic Stadium ready. Indeed. Surprised there's not fucking antlion or something on this part of the fucking sand or something. I just thought of something, but it ran away from me. Well, probably wasn't all that important then. Farewell, friends. Whoa! I'm probably gonna buy a game on Steam in 5 days. Second time this year, I think. Ooh, what game you thinking? Ooh, Manifold Garden. Yeah, that's been a thing as well. Ooh. I'm surprised I survived that one. Never mind! The movie is coming out next month too. Oh, cool! There we go. Oh no. Speaking of like a substitute of things that I really like, there's no fucking meaning of outside of like it's a game context, but fuck. What's with the fucking audio thing? Yeah, this game has like a lot of things that are just there. It's just cool, I guess. I mean, I admit it is cool, but this is just a lot of things that are just basically, it's there because it's a video game. Suppose that's just part of the message, I think. Oh, because it fits the themes. Eh, might as well be as well. Fuck you! Good thing about making a game you are supposed to fully understand, indeed. Fuck. It is a kind of a cool game in its own, so fuck knows. What's the joke in this one then? What's gonna kill me now?